we're gonna tell the driver. But you guys are gonna go through the entire process. So, once I get down in the way, and I'm cleared, sometimes it can be really hard to hit by. Maybe the guy's squeezing with his knees. I can't really do anything, that's fine. Whatever side I clear, I like to clear the left side first, I'm going to crowd this leg here. Okay? Now, when I do this, I'm still in good position. My knee, I'm still tight in the ball. I'm not doing this and getting extended. Okay? All I'm doing is once I clear a side, I'm jamming that leg to the mat. Now, my feet are going to run over this foot. I'm kind of tracking it, okay? So I clear the side, I got down the way, I'm clear, and I'm crowding it. Step. All I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna step right on top of this foot and I'm gonna get my hips to the outside and the elbows to the mat. Here. Notice, I'm not on my butt here, okay? I cannot be like this, give some room to wrestle. I'm here and I'm crowding him in this position. All I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start working my hips to a chest. Once I got this leg elevated, I'm coming underneath to a leg hop and I'm hip icing down. Get my points. I'm in the crabber, I pull down the way, I get my head underneath him, I can't do anything, I'm squeezing. The side that I clear, the side I attack, here. Get the knee to the mat, I'm good. I step, I pop my hip, and when I do this, not a big jump, I'm not trying to, all I'm doing is I'm getting my butt to clear his knee. Okay, I'm right here. I'm gonna crab my butt, and do his chest and elevate. Here, being down, my turn's into me. I get leg half, and my hip highs. Most guys are in the belly out here. To get my easy reversal. So one more time. The main thing is, guys, once I get this, I played, I gotta get the knee to the ground. And I can't hip highs over his knee here. I get it to the ground. Here, now, my butt can slide up. I can approach with my elbow. I get close to my hand, whatever you're comfortable with. I have to keep my elbow on there. Now I can dig it right here, right inside of the knee. And I elevate. My opposite hand elevates, okay? So, my opposite hand that I'm pressuring down with, elevates. Right at the ankle. Scoop. I don't want you to try to grab up here too strong. Scoop at the ankle. My pressure into him is gonna make this leg light. He rolls into me, leg half, get my ball, rolls away, get my reversal. Any questions on this? That's what I'll try. Ready? 1, 2!